It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok, he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top.
Qui voit que cette balle est toute dernière. Seul Burst Whistle arrive à suivre. Vincent Louis qui tient Burst Whistle qui essaye de revenir. Mais que ne pourra pas y arriver. Est-ce que Vincent Louis allait chercher ses victoires? Sa deuxième de la saison, ça va peut-être être compliqué pour l'instant. C'est bon pour Vincent Louis. Attention à Burst Whistle. Attention à Burst Whistle qui va essayer de revenir sur les derniers mètres. Au coup d'un coup, c'est incroyable. Allez, Vincent, sans accrocher. Les derniers mètres, le sprint final. Est-ce que Burst Whistle va en avant? Oh là là, ça se joue à rien. Burst Whistle qui va l'emporter.
Now we know he did a 27-kilometer uphill run for training just a couple of months ago, and now he has to stay on the feet of Vincent Lewis, who is turning up the heat. He is turning up the heat, Vincent Lewis. He's kicked, and I don't think Blumenfeld's going to be able to stay with him, but he's doing his best. Here comes the kick. Here comes the kick from Vincent Lewis, and he has put Christian Blumenfeld in the shade and show him once again why he is the best triathlete over these distances in the world. There is no doubt he is the world champion for a reason. He is the reigning champion of Super League Triathlon, and he has the best kick in the sport. He takes the tape once again, Vincent Lewis.
Remember, fifth or better And in the event he finished fifth, sixth would have done with Moller not winning. But a first world title for the popular Frenchman. So consistent all season.